so you can see Yoshi moving her head side to side. Because she wants Blade. Get back up in there. Blade's starting to do it too now. It means they're gonna start going at it again. Which is a good thing. But this is what water monitor mating looks like. They let each other know they're ready. Then they just start going crazy.